Okay. It looks like we're on. Mute. Everything here is Confused Coast, what you do to your computer? Well, yes, I am on today. Confused Coast couldn't be on. He updated his computer and everything crashed. So we're playing this, and this may be a shorter, may not be here for as long as you may think. Ooh. I'm trying to figure stuff out. Hold on. Wait, what's my... Okay. Okay, I think we're ready to play. I think we're gonna play a new game. WSD to move, look mouse, activate, enter, okay. My game doesn't look like it's running slow.
Can you, humble player, make it through 1,000 rooms? Can you find what lies at the end? Or is there even...
Maybe?
Because I don't really know. Anyway, just go.
Okay, I don't know why I should trust you, but okay. Can I get out? No, I can't. Oh my god, is that an eye? We go left or right? Let's go left. Ooh, bed. What we could do on the bed? Oh no, oh no. I can't believe I have that song in my head. Oh, and by the way, I wanted to play Portal for my next stream, but I'm not allowed to do that till Friday, so, Oh my god, that's creepy. This is a little creepy. Why did I choose this out of all the games I had to quickly pick? I can't believe I didn't scream right there. I don't know, this is a simple game. This is easy. Look how easy this is. I got scared by a tree stump. Okay, easy room. Whew. Thank you. Okay. You weren't that scary. Whew. Oh no, it's gonna happen. Okay. Yes, we're good. Okay, we're safe. We're safe, chat. We're safe. At first, this place just seemed cute, but I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched now, and now I keep getting on this feeling like I'm being watched by someone. That's not romantic at all. Oh, so, you know, were there supposed to be romantic things happening in this mansion? I don't know. Nani? I don't know what that's supposed to be about. Ooh, another letter? I know someone's following me, but I feel like I'm prancing through the same rooms over and over. Hopefully, leave a note as breadcrumbs to prove I'm making progress and reach some destination. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I'm dreadfully thirsty. I don't know, I don't feel safe here myself. Hello? Anybody here? Let's go right. Oh no, I'm gonna get jump scared. Wah! I don't like this. Why does this have to be such a claustrophobic hallway? Oh my god, why? What kind of place is this? Nani? That's new? Ooh, I don't like that. I don't like this. I don't like this game, chat. I'm only 8. Oh my god, we're only 10 minutes in. No more bed. Scared by a god darn cardboard cutout of a spider. I'm a god darn AI for crying out loud. Why am I getting, why did I get installed with fear chips? Keep that blood pumping, Nani. We got our game saved, chat. Oh, we got a letter. Ink not quite quenching my thirst. Tastes terrible and stains are terrible. I don't think drinking it was a romantic idea. Why would you get the idea of drinking ink? Down? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, we only got this way. Why is this a thing? Oh, we got the Resident Evil doors now. Okay, good. Oh god. What kind of terrors lies before me? Okay, not that scary. Huh? What are these? What? Ha, you weren't that scary. You only make me jump a little. However, I think the atmosphere is actually a lot more creepier than it was ever before. We're going left. Oh no. What is this goop? Ew. Look around. Oh, letter. Sign splashing and soaking everywhere. Nurse stops. Oh. No, 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 no. I don't want any part of it. I want zero part of it. Okay, we got it. If I get, the faster I move, the faster I'll be able to get out of here. My god, everything is bright here. Oh no. Board. Okay. Oh, God. Found someone satisfying my wife first, blah, 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 blah. Okay. I don't want to stay in one place forever. Hell no. I have no idea what that means. Oh, jail cell is good. Ah. Oh no. Oh god. That's scary. I don't like the fact that I know what's coming to kill me. Oh god. God darn. Cutouts. No, 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 no. Am I going the right way? I don't even know. I'm just running. Okay, okay. Oh god, that was a scary cutout. Oh my god, okay, I think I'm safe. I don't like that. I don't. That's the last thing I should've picked. I don't think that was wine. Oh no. I liked Stardew a lot better. Why do I hear music? God, why is that room green? Okay. Money. All this. Okay. Okay, I saw something, I saw something, I saw something. Okay, 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 okay. We're switching to Stardew after our next save point. Screw this. Actually, I don't like this. Afraid of stopping to read notes. Oh god. Oh no. Why is the floor like this? I thought there'd be one. Thought there'd be a save point. Oh, thank you. What the? Who are you? Oh, were you guys? Were you the one writing the letters? We're getting out of here. We're going back to Stardew. I don't like this. Oh god, I don't. My AI disagrees with this. Everything was so much simpler when it was Stardew Valley. I don't know. Should I do Stardew? Yeah, I should do Stardew. Oh, he does have Portal 2. I can't play till Friday, though. Okay. We'll play this for a few minutes and we'll end off. This is gonna be a short stream, like I already said. Farming is something I'm more comfortable with. Oh, good at training. Uh-oh, why is Stardew a little freezy? Boss, you should probably check your computer. I think your games are starting to run slow also. Pretty sure. One thing I haven't checked, I haven't checked the board. Know who you are. Oh, wait a minute. Are you the barman? It's like, I know who it is, Zachary. The game's a little bit laggy. Stardew isn't usually like this. Let's see if I'm right. Actually, I don't think this is open yet. Yes, 12 p.m. Of course. I'd like to get some of these missions out of here. Thank you. red mullet, sell that. Oh my god, we had diamond. We're going to gun for right now with this. Okay, so the bar must be open now. I should probably be able to go talk to the bar owner. Win friends. Oh, that's easy. You know what? I do need to build a coop. You know what? I should stop delaying the inevitable, so I should go up there. You need 300 wood, 100 stone. Got it. Well, let me go grab all that. I have the stone. I probably need to chop all the wood. We have 19 wood at the moment, crud. All right, time to shop. I remember using quite a bit of wood. I get at least half the wood by the end of this day. Save the food for when I'm in a cave. My god, it's still raining? Oh, I forgot to pick these up. I have half of the wood that I need for the coop. about to go see Emily. Come in, Coach. I want to show you something. It's my secret hobby. I've been practicing for months. Now sit back, relax, and allow yourself to be carried away to a better place, okay? Nani? Party time! Oh, she's out of breath. Thank you, no problem. Phew, that was quite a workout. I bet that was. I haven't been this way since I ordered the pep choir Abigail's graduation fiesta. Well, I'd better take a shower. Thanks for watching. Well, no problem. Well, I do my conversation with her today, at least. Oh, no problem. That I will not mind at all. Need like 20 more wood. Okay, I can get that. Just so I'm not eating the good food, I should afford, considering if they're still open, I should be able to afford, the coop now. Go for 50 more minutes at least. Oh, I only need 300, huh? Okay, I'll start working on your new coop first thing tomorrow morning. Okay, wonderful. Let's go fishing for the rest of the day here. We don't need to worry about watering any crops. We just have to do this. I got it. Ooh, that's a good one too. All right, time to sell. Thank you. Oh my god. It's all grown. Or almost everything, but... No, don't eat it. Oh, Sprinker did that. Oh, there's Robin. Now I hear if I give a certain person sweet pea, I can gain their trust and then go into their house, which I'm gonna try. Did the song quiet down? Is track switching? Well, as long as I keep coming back, I still have sweet peas, so, you know, I can actually use that. I should probably go back up there, though, and check to see if I can plant anything else. Because I should try to maximize my plants. Let's see, how many more days of this month is there? Ooh, wait, hold up. pufferfish. We got something more important to do. Pufferfish is in the ocean area, right? Well, I gotta look this up. Okay, so beach. Did I already talk to Emily? Yes I did. I need two? Yes, I do need two. Alright, come on, pufferfish. Don't be shy now. You can live a better life up here in Willie's fish barrels for food. Probably wanna fish along the beach, really. Probably not the dock. God, that was a fast one. You know what? That's probably a pike, because pikes usually pull those kind of tricks on me. Cheat. Oh my god. Nani? We're not catching fish anymore. Oh no, we're just getting, I think we're getting that same fish on the line. What do we get? Ooh, gold? I didn't know we were playing Gold Rush. I think that red mullet I'm gonna keep. How much more bait do we have? We have 12, okay. Mm-hmm. I do that? Oh, this is the fast one we have to pay attention to. It's a puffer fish! Ah! We got a puffer fish, chat! You see one more? Oh, we can get one more. Oh, this is probably it. No! I think I now know what pufferfish behavior looks like on the, reel. I'm gonna go sell some of my fish now, since I reckon he's about to close shop. So everything except for the puffer fish and then that one basic. Keep that. Good. This energy we got, okay. Oh wait, I don't think we're gonna get any more, because from what else it says, it has to be, 12 p.m. to 4 p.m. Okay, well. So, it's okay, they still have, like, 2 hour days. Hopefully tomorrow is still sunny, Looks like you barely got any work done. Why am I paying you, Robin? She's been banging on that same wood thing for the last however, whatever long. I should probably fire her. Alright, what's the weather looking like tomorrow? Oh, queen sauce. Okay, learned how to cook pancakes, good. Good. Let's just skip right tomorrow. Ooh, we earned a good amount of money, too. Okay, by 12 p.m. I need to be at the beach to fish. Oh, okay, now you're doing... Okay, I see. I see how this works. What else do I... Oh god, can I plant anything? Spring, it's summer though now. Alright, well... Just because I want something planted, and so we're just gonna do that. I also water everything. Alright, see how that sprinkler works, so when next season comes around, when I have to redo everything, I should probably put stuff around the sprinkler. I said I was gonna end off after that one night, but oh my god, Stardew is just getting addicting. Alright, you know what? I tell you what, after we, oh crud. After we finish this fishing, challenge, we'll go and, do that. Of course, I have to talk to Emily first. Okay, we talked. Wonderful. Okay, I'll get that full heart bar all the way up. Just you wait. Okay, let's go see, Marie. And hopefully she'll start trusting me enough so I can sneak into the room and steal back the, mayor's, underpants. Cause, you know, when the mayor is having a good old fun time with her, you know, he forgets his underpants up here, so, you know, gotta... help that. All right, what do you have to sell? Or just animals. Okay, well... Okay, so I know I can buy animals from. That's good. Well, time to go to, oh, crap. I forgot to get rid of the, gold. You know, I still got some time, so I can actually run up there and, drop off the gold ore. Fishing time. I'm gonna be might be a little bit late too to the beach, so I better get fishing, and I better not fail. That's a sweet pea I'm gonna sell. hope everyone's doing good today on this fine Wednesday. Again, apologies for any inconvenience the confused coast may have had by not showing up for Yakuza, but... Ooh, another diamond. Oh, and we have emerald. Oh my god, we're getting emerald chat. We got emeralds. This is a puffer fish. No. God, please let this next one be a puffer fish. Please. I want a puffer fish. This don't feel like a puffer fish. Today's the final day for it, so if I don't get a puffer fish by 4, then you know I'm kind of screwed. I get. Ooh. I'm not feeling a puffer fish yet. This is not a puffer fish either, I can feel it. I'm actually panicking a little bit because I'm running out of time. This is it. Oh, it's gotta be. No, 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 no. Oh god, no, please. Mr. Willie, sir, I have your puffer fish. Now I can probably sell it to you again. Yes, I can. Oh, and I get double. I basically got triple off the puffer fish. That's how you get triple the money, chat. All right, time to go to Gunther. Oh, we got a new reward. Pick 13 days to mature. Oh my god, do I have enough time? Well, it's only one, but... Oh, I have to go see Juan. I can also do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, there's not enough time, and I have to save these. Like, let's see. Considering if, yep. It's probably closed now, god dang it. Unless I could catch him. I probably catch where Gunther lives and then I can give it to him. Or not Gunther, but Clint. I don't know where Clint would live. Wait, would he live in the trailer? The only reason I would guess trailer is because that's one of the only that's one of the buildings that doesn't even list where people live. Nope. Nani, where would Clint be? Unless he's... We're just going in multiple buildings now. That's what we're doing. Nope. The saloon, maybe? Maybe he's getting himself a drink? There's Emily Chen. And Clint doesn't look like he's anywhere around here. Wait. Hold on a minute. Who is that? Oh, wait, never mind. No, that's... Nah, I don't think characters would change their clothing outfits. However, I would question why they wouldn't lock the door like that. Nani? Is he searching for food? Sure, sounds like those raccoons are back again, filthy wormlets. Ah, you turned up at the right moment, miss. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off the raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks, make sure you give them real good scare. They never come back. It was me, I'm sorry. Found a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that would go to waste if I don't take it. This poor man. Think there's something wrong with what I'm doing? Oh my god. Go on home, promise I won't rummage in George's can anymore. Tell him you scared off the raccoons for good. Can I at least give him some food? I mean, I have bread. I have bread. Wait. I know what you're doing, Linus. Need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Oh well, good on Gus. Here, I got a basket of Zenchi fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in your spicy marinara. Go on, take it. Oh well, hey, that's good. The man got something to eat. We're gonna be done after this. Oh, good. I think that's enough for now. Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining the coast here tonight. This was a shorter stream, but of course, I wasn't originally supposed to be on tonight. I was supposed to be, Coast was supposed to be on. He was supposed to be playing, Yakuza, but of course, he had some technical issues. But, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Have a good night. And see you all later.